nearby states are offering to send in troops while a riot is underway at the U.S. Capitol. And the president doesn't make that happen. The Secretary of Defense, who's a junior guy who was just appointed to the secretary job since the election, and nobody knows why, he apparently doesn't make that happen. It's guys from Maryland who know each other trying to get the troops in there without the authorization. And then finally, from outside the chain of command, the Army Secretary, who has nothing to do with this authorization, an hour and a half into this, calls the governor to see.